and welcome back. A little fundraiser with a touch of mystery is coming your way. Here to tell us about it is Mackenzie Hernandez with Missouri Safe and Sober. Welcome.
Hello.
Good to see you.
Thank you. Thanks for having me.
Good to see you for sure.
First off, give us kind of a thumbnail sketch of what Missouri Safe and Sober is about.
Yes. So we are a nonprofit based here in Springfield, but we work all across the state of Missouri. Our mission is to deliver outcome-based educational programs that are designed to empower young people to make safe choices. So in last school year alone, we delivered our program to 468 schools across the state.
Wow,
with
okay.
More than 160,000 students.
That was my next question. So you go into school, so these are young
we
people,
do.
But how young are we talking?
We're talking as young as fifth grade and all the way up to grades 12. And then we also deliver education to their parents as well.
That's a different, I mean, okay, what is it that makes this different? Because there are many programs. Mm-hmm. What is it that makes Safe and Sober a different program?
Yes, we're video-based, so we're based here in Springfield, but we don't go and deliver our program in person. We actually have a great technology platform that allows us to reach these students, these parents, all across the state, and it really empowers them to take on the program and lead it within their respective schools.
Oh, okay, so they can log in, go on, and
they
kids
can.
Love that kind of thing.
Right.
That's really meeting
yes.
them sort of where they are because they love
reaching
the technology.
Reaching them the way they want to be reached anymore. Yeah.
Yeah, definitely.
Very good. Interesting concept for sure, and such an important message. So important. All right, so you have an event coming up. This is a fundraiser.
We do.
This is where the mystery comes in. A little bit of mystery. Tell me about your fundraiser.
Yes, we're hosting Safe and Sober's Morning Mystery Hour a week from today, October 23rd. From 7 a.m. to 8:30 a.m. at the White River Conference Center in Springfield.
And okay, so when you say mystery hour, you're talking about the mystery hour.
We
There's
are, exactly.
And company.
Uh-huh. Yes. This is our fifth annual breakfast, and Jeff Houghton leads the whole program. So it's great. You know, you have his personality mixed with our mission, and it's a really fun event for anyone to come out and be a part of.
Good deal. So this is in the morning, so it is a little bit different.
It is.
Is it something that the audience gets up and takes part in, or does he pretty much just do a full-on show, or how does it work?
He pretty much does a full-on show. We have a couple members of the audience that will be involved and play a few games on stage. We'll also have a live musical performance by Fishing for Saturday.
Oh, right.
They've
been on Ozarks Live a few times. They're
great.
Very talented.
Yeah, they're great. And they're local, you know, high school students, which is perfect for our program.
Super talented.
Yeah.
So how do people get more information about, I mean, of course, Missouri Safe and Sober.
Yes.
But the, you know, the fundraiser as well. How do they get tickets?
There's tickets available until Sunday. They're only $50, and of course, all proceeds benefit us. They can visit MissouriSafeAndSober.com and then click the events tab and then click to get tickets for Morning Mystery Hour.
And this is at the White River Conference Center, so when you put that together with breakfast, this is going to be pretty good.
Yes, definitely.
Oh, that's going to be fun, too. All right, Mackenzie Hernandez, thank you.
Thank you.
Check out Safe and Sober. Great program. All right, Ozarks Live will be right back. Stay with us.